Hey everyone, I'm Laura.
Nina and I are going to show you how to do high five for your graduation trick.
The fun thing about high five is it's actually three tricks in one. There's high five, there's shake, and there's wave. And it's all pretty much the same thing, put your paw in the air. And other than that, whatever happens is pretty much the human's responsibility. So they just have to go like this, and you define what the rest of the behavior is. So, if your dog is not one who automatically offers their paw, when you stick your hand out, there's a couple things you can do. Sometimes, if you put a treat above the dog's head, they'll lift one paw up, and you click that. Oops. And as with everything else, any behavior that's reinforced will be more likely to be repeated. So if they get used to being clicked for having their paw up, they might be more likely to offer it. Yes. Later on, once you've put your hand out. Another thing you can do is get some treats in your hand. Cup them onto your fingers and put your hand down on the ground. Your dogs don't usually leave it here, so that's a little different. But your dog is going to try to get at it, first with their face and then with their paws. Click when they start using their paws. Should have kicked that. Good girl. This is actually sort of like shaping. We're capturing a particular behavior that we want, so we can reinforce it, which will make it more likely to occur in the future. Now, Nina loves offering her paws, so this was pretty easy to teach her. We started with shake. I have my clicker and treats in one hand, and I offer my other hand. As soon as she reaches out her paw, I click and then give her a treat. Good girl. She just showed you a wave. Good girl. In order to teach a wave, you would do pretty much the handshake, but then psych her out at the last second to take your hand away. So you're clicking them for having their hand, their paw in the air. Good girl. So they're learning to put their paw out without having your hand arrested in. They're learning to just stick it out in the space there. Without catching my toes. Here. And high five is pretty much the same thing, but you're gonna let them make contact with your hand up in the air. Here. And when they like that, you can start doing air high fives. Yeah. Oh, good job. Yeah, good job. So there you go, three tricks in one.